A year before the 2020 presidential election, Americans report various issues in the news as significant sources of stress, including healthcare, mass shootings, and the upcoming election. While a full year remains before the 2020 presidential election, more Americans are reporting election-related stress now than they did in the lead-up to the 2016 election. U.S. adults are also reporting mixed feelings about the country's future. Despite fewer than 2 in 5 adults feeling that the country is on the path to being stronger than ever, nearly 3/4 feel hopeful about their future, with significantly more Republicans feeling hopeful than independents or Democrats. As political candidates continue to debate how to address key issues such as healthcare and mass shootings in the U.S., this year's survey results show that a majority of adults experience significant stress around these topics. Mass shootings are the most common source of stress cited by U.S. adults in 2019. The number of adults who stated that mass shootings were a significant source of stress went up from 62% in 2018 to 71% in 2019. Healthcare is another common stressor for Americans. In fact, reports of stress about healthcare and mass shootings are nearly equal. Among adults who stress about healthcare at least sometimes, 64% say the cost of healthcare is a cause of stress, with those who are privately insured being more likely than those with public insurance to say so. Climate change is also stressing Americans out. The proportion of adults who cite climate change or global warming as a significant source of stress has increased significantly since 2018. This year's survey also reveals significant increases in the number of adults who identify discrimination as a source of stress. For 1/4 of adults, discrimination is a significant source of stress in 2019. This continues a rising trend from 2015 to 2018. The majority of people of color say that discrimination has hindered them from having a full and productive life, with a similar proportion of LGBT adults expressing the same sentiment. For more information about the Stress in America survey, visit stressinamerica.org.